Everybody, my name's Ryan and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Let us continue with, we were in Siberia, somewhere. We were basically about to head down into a town. And we met like a bow and arrow lady who threatened if she sees me again, she's going to kill me. And that we killed a bear in the last part. That was very mean, but it happened and stuff like that. But regardless, let's just continue. It's nice playing this game again. In a couple of days, I've been playing other stuff. So yeah, we're up here. We were wearing our sweet leather jacket. We were heading down into the town, yes? Oh, that's pretty cool that when you're next to the fire. Use the zip line. Yeah! Sweet. Bunny rabbit! Hold still. Hop. Do you see what's in here? Nope. Nothing. And no, this is not my original outfit. Is there a sprint? Yeah, there is. Do. You'll have to excuse me. I've been singing the Game of Thrones themes. Hold RT to use wood. Oh. That's pretty nifty, isn't it? Yeah, just nick some tree.
Nothing I can do for him now.
Shane, do you have anything cool?
Just got word. We're gearing up. Dean is on his way down from the prison.
There are bad guys.
This mess in order before he arrives.
Can I like climb up that?
Hey,
I'm not
can
sure.
Anyone hear me? God damn it!
Oh my
we gotta get comms back up.
Can I whistle? Yeah, twinkle toes. Shut up. Let's have a quick loop. Distract with objects. Okay.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back. Stay close.
Heads up! He's coming!
Well, that didn't work.
Come on! Let's end this!
Shut up. Was not stealthy at all. However, I think we did it. We've done alright. Can I just take that axe? Oh my days, look at this guy. Ooh. Anything in the train cup? Oh, there's bits and bobs there. Yeah, bits and bobs. Another bottle. And I think that's it. Okay. Well, I'm guessing it's in here. Yep. Yeah. Investigate the helicopter landing area. Okay.
There's more of them arriving.
That's it, you go that way. This guy, come here.
Where'd this guy come
from? I'm bad. Yes, I think that worked.
Looks clear.
Shut up. Before your mate turns around. Do you have anything cool on you? Oh god, there's someone up there as well. Oh, wasn't there like a... Oh, that's what I was trying to... Right, that guy seems preoccupied. Yes. Okay. Yep. Yeah! I've got good at this stealthy stuff. Alright, should we have a look around? This game is so pretty. Oh, computers, can I like hack them? Up my skill somehow? That's just a bottle. We'll keep a bottle.
You see anything out by the fences?
Nothing.
Some arrows.
First ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit. It's supposed to be a routine op.
It's never easy. The Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
Damn it. So much for stealth. Boom. Boom. Oh, I'm hurt. How do I heal again? Is it hold? No. Hold left bumper? Tap left bumper? Well, that's a heal icon. Let's open this up. How do you heal again? Guys, I've forgotten how to heal. New semi-auto pistol part. Don't know if I'm getting whiter because of the snow or... Oh my days. Jesus, woman. That way. Scramble up it. That's it, Spidey. And let's climb up. Gently, gently, gently. Zip line! Don't be bad, guys. Oh, rats. Rats! Find as much of these as I can. There's a way of like destroying this, isn't there? Yes, burn it down. That explains all the lanterns.
That's it, we're out of time. Shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
Oh dear. Ah! I have a pistol. So it's up, so it's like gears control. What's that?
The Red Army.
Please don't say I have a time limit to do this. No, wait, go back in there. God, that's a slow animation. You could probably walk quicker than that.
The longer you hold out, the worse we're gonna make it for your people. We can be merciful. Show me you deserve it. You think we're gonna take prisoners after what you did?
Well,
just you and me.
Yeah. Hey, dude, I'll be with you in a minute. Just checking there. There you go.
I have him imprisoned.
Oh no. No, no, no.
Don't die. Sir. Did you just die in front of me? Yeah. Can I go this way? The answer is no. Oh, sweet. Bows and arrows. Switching weapons. I know how to do that. Right. Alley up.
How's it looking?
Oh my days.
I'm not sure I can stop the leak. Did this work? Let me crack the pipe and get it out. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
It's that bad guy.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no.
No buttons.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant.
Mm-hmm.
If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Guy wearing the mask in the back.
It's
like Suicide Squad.
You need it back at the prison right away. Got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Right, let's kill all these guys.
Okay.
Oh my days.
What do we do with him? No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
Still
up. All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage.
Hold steady.
Check it out.
I copy.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
Be careful.
What? What?
Right there! Moving into position!
Well,
taking position! Cover! Keep firing! I'm taking fire! Moving into cover!
Okay, that's how we heal. Melee! Achievement, rapid recovery. Heal yourself in combat 3 times. Dude, you got back ammo or something? Bow and arrow. Okay, sweet. Mate, you died in a really undignified way.
Help me.
Sorry, dude. It's best way I could help you. Don't want the bottles. Oh well. Checking all their bodies, grabbing ammo and whatnot.
Got to find a way to destroy that tank.
Well, I'd stand back and brace yourself, ladies and germs, as there's about to be a lot of fire. Did that work? The answer is yes. Ow. Oh my days.
Let's go.
Oh, how'd you not die from that barrel? And we're through. Oh, a campsite.
Alright, let's have a look. Another skill point.
Right, since we're now getting into fighting a bit more.
Dangerous, but worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots.
Yes.
All goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
Let's have a look at the boat. Alright, we need to pick up some resources. Okay, let's move on. Oh god, that's a bit horrible. Sorry Benny, but I need the resources. Up here, I'm guessing. This game truly is amazing.
Must be another way.
Alright, let's find the long way around. On the other side of the mountain. Yep. Yep. You're the lehi.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Okay, cool. Let me just do this so that I have this area. Hi.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
Done.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Just double checking what that was. So the main story one is that. So destroy the communication towers. Which are what? I don't know. One's just ahead of me, so... Oh, it's those. Oh, it seems to be passing.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
It's getting a bit windy up there, guys. Should we quickly do these? 1, 2, 3. Where's number 4? You will spat. Let's quickly do these repeats because I want these guys on my team as I'm going through this. Is there no bad guys around? Yeah. Do I? Can I freeze there? Or do I just get caught? 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's pretty cool. There are wolves beneath them. Other way, I'm gonna guess. Okay, let's squeeze through. Is it not up here? Aha! I was being stupid, don't worry. One of those things are up here, right? It's up there. One of those. And we're up. So this is probably the hardest one to get to. I'm gonna guess, since it's the one up high. Yeah. There's one there. The other one's that way. Okay. Well, that looks like a simple case of running up here. Yeah, yes it is. Come on. Yeah. And then the last one's there. Which is a simple case of that. Well, Lara. Aha. Cheating the system. Oh, sweet, a campsite as well. Let's quickly do that.
I hope you receive.
I was about to say, where is it? Yeah, and that's that done. Okay. On with the main story.
Need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
He's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Spider-Woman, off we go. I don't know if that's quicker or just getting her to climb as normal. Okay, getting a little bit high now. Not the good kind. I'm joking. Don't take that seriously. Okay, so we can now make some more arrows. Boom. One of these doohickeys, let's have a quick read.
This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
Okay, cool. Map update. Yeah! Got an achievement, reading the past. Translate one monolith. Okay, so we got bad guys. Only two? There's only two.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Search the area.
Boom.
You're dead!
Didn't see you, mate. Honestly. Okay, does my health regen anyway? Weapon upgrade available? For what, though? For my pickaxe? A sharpened edge allows the blade to slide further into gaps, providing leverage for more. Surprise like this. Do you guys have a couple of arrows, bits like that? What does this do, Vicky?
More Soviet propaganda.
Ooh. Russian is leveling up. Let's grab some of these. Let's break into here and see what's going on. There we go. Supply shack. Coins, purchase items. Trinity's technician walk up to the items and press X to purchase.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
The answer is no, because I have no money. So I will see you soon. What does this do?
I know I've taken some jobs.
Right, up here. Dun 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 dun. Down that way. So it would be. Okay.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity's growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Oh, snap. Oh, no. I'm gonna be mean. Like the video if you enjoyed, guys. Subscribe if you haven't. I'll see you next week to see what just happened. We got punched in the face. Oh, we got butted. Exciting.